up, guys, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z, the other word, HD Pie!
We don't even know how pies.
In the last episode, James, he defeated, I forgot his name already, he's dead.
Freezer!
And then he gave him energy, then came back to kill us, and then we wrecked him without even pressing the button because it was a cutscene, and then something happened, and now we're here.
Let's go! Let's not return back to the menu, thank you very much.
あれ、これは一撃。思い知らせてやるぞ、サイヤ人。悟飯だ。スーパーサイヤ人は孫悟空さん一人じゃない。生き延びていた孫悟空のことを知る天皇は驚くべき事実を伝える。今から3年後、 ドクター・ゲロという科学者が作り上げた心臓人間が現れます。そして悟空さん、あなたは今から1年後に心臓病にかかり死んでしまわれる。青年の名はトランクス。なんと未来からやってきたブルマとベジータた息子であった。孫悟空に薬を渡し未来に帰っていくトランクス。そして
3年の月日が流れた。 A new threat!
サンゴク、貴様は我々に勝つことはできない。スパイロボを使い貴様の戦いを偵察していたのだ。
なるほど。だがナメック星での戦いもスパイしたんか。その必要はない。ベジータたちとの戦いまでで貴様のパワーや技は完全に把握した。一番肝心なことを調べ忘れちまったらしいな。おめえらの負けだ。
Guys,
Goku is losing his health to the virtual heart disease. Defeat Android 19 before his health reaches zero. It's over zero.
Yeah, don't give in to the disease is the name of this. Let's go. So your health is constantly going down, so you basically need to button mash the hell out of Android 19. I never did this. I don't know what's past this point of the game. I couldn't do it. I basically gave up after this and the Freezer fights. I just give up completely. So just mash the hell. I know it is. You've got to do it before it reaches zero while you're being beaten by 19. So this might take a while, guys. This may take a while. Just get a couple. Wow. That's the ticket, I guess. Don't keep going. You're nearly at zero, but... It's fine, don't worry, don't worry.
No, what do you mean, don't worry?
I know, it's just a warm-up thing. His health won't go any lower than that.
Mine?
Mm-hmm. So it gives you the chance.
What, like that?
Yeah.
Well done, that makes sense.
You might be very good at blocking, you don't know. You can always do that thing you can do in that other Dragon Ball game where you kind of just like... around them like that. Probably should have said that earlier, right? But it's not very useful in this game like it is in the other, so... Get them rolls going, I'm going to be in. Even with this button mashing, if you can hear it, I apologise. I literally am button mashing this time. Oh. That's all you need to do for this fight. Don't even bother trying to be fancy. Unless you want to try, like I'll try right now. Get a Zanku fist off if it's even a thing for Super Saiyan Goku, which apparently it's not.
I did it.
Have I?
Careful.
Look at my health.
Careful.
Just to...
salt in the wound.
どうしたんだ、あいつ。勝っているっていうのに、かなり辛そうだ。
お父さん、病気なんだよ。心臓の。うわ。うわ。まずいぞ。エネルギーを。
カカロットを倒すのはこの俺の役だ。貴様らガラクタ人形の出る幕じゃねえ。
We have got a skill. We
and one more and then one
that is a skill. Use health within certain time and
beat the illness.
And all characters can use. Well, so why would you want a skill called viral heart disease? How far are we into the video, Ben?
5 minutes.
All right, let's. We've got time for you. It's your battle this time.
Again.
Yeah. Well, I beat him, didn't I? Taking turns, taking the turns. If there's a cutscene, do not skip it.
スーパーサイヤ人となったベジータであったが、新たに目覚めた人造人間には歯が立たなかった。待っているぞ、17号、18号。 今の地球に必要なのは神ではない、強者なのだ。出たな化け物。 次はお前がこうなるのだ。ピッコロ大魔王。貴様はどういうわけかピッコロを知っているようだな。だが残念だな。人違いだ。
Wicked Omen. Omen, Omen, who cares?
Alright guys, here we go, the first battle as Piccolo. Let's have a look. Sync with Nail is basically... Alright, yeah, we don't care. But what you'll want to do first is press R1 and X at the same time. There you go, powered up. Now let's go. You fuse with Kami. It's as good as it gets, really. Ooh. But this is a hard fight, by the way, because this is the big bad guy that you're fighting here, the main bad guy. Basically, the stronger version of Frieza, but this isn't the big fight because he ain't powered up at all. He's just in his first form, his weak form. Still going to be an hard fight, though, probably. Is that the only move you're going to use?
Yep.
Have you not got the special beam cannon?
Mm-hmm.
You're not fused anymore, you're not powered up. You actually blocked an attack trying to stand up then. So that was pretty cool, I guess. Oh, hey up. He's got another one going. He's going for a hardcore spinning the animal sit like crazy. I think you've lost this one, but oh well, keep going. Keep going.
I stopped turning the button after so shame.
Hey up. Get a destructor wave, how do you do that? Is it just the Kamehameha?
I think he is.
That is a good attack. See how much health that took off. Is it just basically coming me off of Piccolo? Come on, you've won this. Come on, keep going.
I can't do much. He just does something when he goes like this.
Oh my god, he blocked it. Quick, just attack, just attack. Don't even key. We'll bounce it back. Calm down. Can you chill out with throwing the controllers?
No.
You throw it every time. Jesus Christ. Don't do that again. Thank you. Please and thank you. Up. Missed. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. What other attacks has he got? Special beam cannon?
I don't know.
Special beam cannon.
There we go. Yep, we're having that. It's Tamiyama, but you put right at the first square and then right at the second.
Let's try. Right, square. Yes! Special beam cannon. Nailed it. It's that attack that he wrecked Goku with at the start. The health. It took half a bar off him. It took like all my ki away from me and it's extremely difficult. Yeah, it's a bit hard to pull off. Ugh. So, sideways, square, sideways, circle. Wrong one. Ah, so close to doing it. Stop it. Oh, man, I'm nearly out of key. No wonder I can't do it. Let's charge. Let's get some charge. There we go. Let's get another destructo wave. Finish him off. KO'd.
私の名はセル。貴様らやフリーザ親子の細胞を持つ未来から来た人造人間だ。何？未来から来た理由は何だ。人間どもの生体エキスだけではなく17号18号を吸収して完全体となることだ。
Alright guys, we have got a skill. We have unlocked Fuse with Kami, the power up. Anyway guys, we are going to end the episode here. And we got a trophy, Fuse with Kami. Alright, thank God. And we'll see you in the next time.
Wow, great.
Bye guys.
Great.